Yeah, NASCAR, what's up, buddy? Got a little bit more salt in. Let's just use this. Yeah. Let's not spill oil everywhere. I need a little bit of flour here. Just a light coating right there. My house is tilted. Gotta open this window for a while. Whoo, it's cold. It's getting hot. Thanks, NASCAR. I just took my hand on it. We're on medium heat there. Let's see this right here. Ah, this one's so much easier. Put you on the table. Chicken breast tenderloins from Stop and Shop. Good old Stop and Shop. on this, like right there. Alright, let's see. Let's see here, 200. Okay. 320. Okay, we're getting there. Alright, we're at 320. So we gotta get up that right there. Comes up, we'll start doing this portion. I should bring my chat with me. That was hot. Let's put you on the oven then. Frank's red hot. Emergency weather app. Of course, there's emergency. All right. Let's try this one last time with this one. Is this for them.
Really? Turn that heat down a bit. Alright. Ugh. Garbage anyway. All right. So let's soak it in the hot sauce, like so. Like that. Next. Let's do this. Looks like that. That's a good one. Probably gonna do five. Is it smoking yet? No. Pat that down, pat that down. Hey, what's up? I just got the oil hot. I know. I have it on medium heat. I have it at like 340, between 340 and 350, so I should be good. Checking. I am right now. Like literally I have one hand in the flour right now and the other one on the phone. Hot sauce and flour instead of the egg. Alright. Bye. Will do. Sorry about that. Let's do that. And we'll just do them all probably. Do that. Move you closer like that. You know, brother wants to make sure I didn't burn down the house, right? All right, we're gonna save these last three. Let's hope it's not too hot, this oil. Alright. One last sprinkle there. Let's burn this on my hand real fast. Let us double check that real fast. $220, $240, $260, $280. 300. That should be good. All right, let's give this a shot. Let's take a gander. Put those fry up. Let's rinse this out. She's good. She's looking good. Oh, it's definitely going to be a little bit longer than that then. Okay. Let's start this, reset. Put this on for 4 minutes. It's going to be 3. Got this.
Looking good.
Four pieces of chicken left. Come up a little bit right there. Out in the middle. Tastes good. And last but not least, all right, that doesn't matter to me. A little bit crispier. Next. Start cleaning up. Push you down. Next to you. And then last but not least, you can go in there. Go recycle these newspapers. Pretty damn good. Got 50 seconds. Let's go put this in this way.